Hi, Steve Gordon here, your friendly neighborhood Ingelwood carpet repair expert. And if you're in the Ingelwood area, or anywhere around the area, even as far away as 50 or 70 miles or so, and you need your carpet stretched, well, I've made this recording especially for you. After you've watched this recording, feel free to call if you have additional questions, and we would be absolutely honored at that point if you'd hire us to just fix your carpet for you. So, I've tried to make this recording interesting, so enjoy it, and until I hear from you, and I hope we do, enjoy it. Hi, Steve here, Creative Carpet Repair. So if you have some questions about carpet stretching, it's probably because you've got some ripples in your carpet. You can call them waves or bumps or bulges, but for one reason or another, you're looking at your carpet and you see that it goes like this. You might just have one ripple right down the middle. It could be waves and ripples all over your carpet. And you probably have some questions, and I'll try to answer a few of them. One question people ask is, how did this happen? Why is my carpet doing this? And the answer is more than likely that it wasn't stretched in properly to begin with. You see, what we use for carpet stretching is a power stretcher. If we use a power stretcher, we can stretch the carpet so tight that it'll never come up again. You see, a power stretcher butts up against one wall, it goes all the way across the room, and it has a head on the other side. And when we push down that lever, man, it stretches that carpet tight. So we give you a 100% unlimited, unconditional, lifetime labor guarantee that that carpet, it will never need to be stretched again if you go ahead and hire us to restretch your carpet. Another question people generally have is, how much will it cost to have your carpet stretched? If that's you, you've come to the right place. What we normally do is wait for you to call, and then we'll give you a general ballpark guesstimate over the phone. It'll be a price range, and we won't really know how much it is until we show up. But some factors that might contribute to whether or not it'll be more or less expensive would be certainly the size of the room or the rooms. Do we need to take apart seams and put seams back together? How much furniture there is to move? Do we need to move anything real heavy? Maybe there's a piano or a pool table or up or downstairs, that sort of thing. So give us a call here. We can come on out and give you that absolutely free, no obligation bid. Do the job right then and there and back it up forever, and then, like I said, life is good. So give us a call. Thank you very much, and by the way, thank you for watching my video. Bye-bye.